someone's popping the jabs off your head and kind of going right across and just beginning to guard these things. So sometimes you need to give them a sense of danger as well. Right? So when you're here, you throw a kick. And you come in and do the
kotegaeshi, for example.
Right? And that's really a nice kind of move, you know. You know, I teach, you know, he gets into fights a lot, kids. Kids get into fights, they get bullied a lot. The rules that apply to adults don't always apply to children. A kid can come up and whack another kid, yeah, they'll get suspended for a couple of days. An adult does that to another adult, it's assault. You go to jail for that, right? But kids do that. So oftentimes I can work with kids and teach them what to do, you know, and how to defend themselves with their Aikido skills. And in the process, they learn a left jab, a right cross, and then like this. That set of skills. You know, since I said that the idea of Aikido, people think it's a pacifist art, but it's not pacifism. It's bringing things into balance. Right? So sometimes it takes a left jab or right across and maybe a little kick. But I want to bridge the gap. I want to get in. So let's practice just lightly using your shin. And I'm going to have you come in and just press against your partner's leg right here. Your shin is like a hatchet. If you strike right here, for most people who are not conditioned here, this will fold in right away. All I want to do is get in. I'm going to assume that he is conditioned and I'm going to be able to come in. I just want to make him blink. But this is probably the one to make him blink. So from here, you're going to reach for your partner this way, as if you just threw a punch. I want you to practice actually. Hold your partner's shoulder and use your back leg and just go like that. Just get a feel for that. And push away. In, push away. In, and push away like that. Just do that much.